Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. It's been far too long since I've played. In reality, it's only been like a couple days, but it still feels like way too long. So I'm about to tackle the Jupiter plant. But right before I do that, let me just explain some things that I've done. I've received a lot of suggestions and a lot of tips and stuff like that, so thank you to everyone. And I've done a bunch of stuff. So before recording, let's see if I can remember everything I've done. Okay, one thing I did is I went back to the cooling tower over here where the bodies fell out of that big anomaly thing. And I picked up something that I'd missed. As someone pointed out, I actually forgot to loot one of the bodies, actually one of the most important ones. One of the bodies actually had a PDA. Do I have it on me? Yeah, here it is. Yes, the General's PDA. Which is, as it says in the description, extremely valuable. I actually missed it. So I went back and I picked that up. Let's see, the last entry on the PDA is an audio recording. So this is actually from the team that was trapped inside or on the other side of the bubble thing. I'm actually really interested to see what it says. I haven't read it yet. So let's go into it. Whichever way we go, we always end up at the same exact spot. I still can't get used to this fog. It's weird that Chaperny disappeared without a trace. Maybe he found a way out? Day 6. We have run out of water. The colonel flipped his lid, shot two people at point-blank range, and then himself. Now I'm on my own in this damn anomaly. If I hadn't fixed for our If I hadn't fixed for our communications with HQ to go down, they could have rescued us. And duty wouldn't have existed. I wonder how things would have turned out. Ah, screw it. That Captain Tachenko died a long time ago. And this General Tachenko of duty will follow him. That's justice, I suppose. The recording terminates just after a gunshot can be heard. I just realized I have no idea what any of that actually meant. Huh. Anyway. I suppose it doesn't really matter. So I can give that to... I think I can give it to either duty or freedom. And gain their trust and receive some loot. Which may or may not make the other group hate me and actually shoot at me. Because if you make... Like, I think if you get really into good graces with one faction, the other one will hate you and will actually shoot you. So what are you? You're red. Red is... I guess red is duty, judging by the text here. I always forget which color is which. Duty or freedom? I think I'm gonna go with freedom. The name sounds nice, doesn't it? Freedom. I like it. Yes, your freedom. Here you go. Sure, take it. 12,000 monies. And some ammo. Friend of Freedom achievement. Which might be my downfall if I'm gonna get shot at by every single duty member that sees me. Look at my achievement. Where is it? Stats? Yeah, stats. Friend of Freedom. But keep in mind that not everyone in the zone is a Freedom fan. Your actions have been recognized by duty and your allegiance is now clearly defined. Expect to be treated accordingly. Yep. I think they're gonna shoot me. Well, it's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass, but I suppose that means more loot? More deaths, but more loot, too. Need to be careful, though. At least they won't shoot me inside of here.
Запомните, незыблемые традиции долга были заложены самим его высочеством генералом Тачченко. Он обманул непосредственных подчиненных.
You okay there, buddy?
Скажешь,
I'm not sure you're okay.
Пузыре. Каждый долговец должен стремиться последовать его примеру.
The fuck?
Что там было, не знает никто. Уж ты там точно смеешь.
Can someone tell me what is happening right now? What the fuck? Is this guy like fighting the urge to kill me? Like, he wants to kill me so bad, but he also doesn't. So he's trying to stop his brain from killing me. Like, he's trying to fight the urge. It looks like he's trying to shoot me. Huh? You wanna shoot me? Shoot me! See what happens. Actually, what's gonna happen is that I'll die. So, actually, please don't shoot me. What the fuck? His name is Smart Alec. Okay. Your freedom. You're on my side. So what the hell are you doing? It's like only when I stand right here. If I stand back here, it looks like everything's fine. Yeah. There's like a zone right here.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
I hope I didn't break the game. Is the sky still here? Can I still walk outside? Does my light still work? Okay, everything seems fine. Other than his seizures. Anyway... You're making me really uncomfortable, dude. Yeah. So, what else have I done? So, there's that. Oh yeah, I went back to Zatan. And I gave Beard the... What the hell is it called? The compass? The compass artifact that I got from Noah. So I got the money for that, which also gave me another achievement. One that made me friends with the Stalkers or something like that. What's it called? One of ours. Yeah, I'm popular among the Stalkers. And bandits hate me even more. Which is perfectly fine with me. Also, while I was in the area, I visited Shevchenko, and remember how before I said that someone had said that there was a stash in the back room, like the generator room area of that, and I found a stash, but it wasn't the one I was looking for? Well, actually, there was another stash. And I went back and found it. Actually, quite a few things in it. Nothing game-changing. Just, like, a bunch of repair kits and stuff, but it's actually a really big cache. So, distributed that and sold a bunch of that stuff. That was it for that. That was that for this. What else? I think just one more thing. And it's a pretty big thing. I have a new weapon. It might look very similar to the AK that I had before, but no, this is actually a new weapon. So... A bunch of people gave me suggestions on weapons to get. And so what I ended up doing is I just went to... I think his name is Bonesetter, the doc over here that sells weapons. Yeah. So, his stock changes every single time you reload the game. Yeah, this is a relatively unfancy stock he has at the moment. He's had a lot of fancier stuff, like crazy sniper rifles and things like that. And more modern-looking weapons. And I just bought a bunch of the really good ones. All at one time, and I just tried them all out. And there were some that had really good points about them, but none that seemed like a very good general-purpose weapon. I mean, there were super powerful snipers that, of course, had slow rates of fire. There were assault rifles that had fixed scopes that couldn't be changed, and they just didn't zoom in enough. They didn't have enough magnification for long-range stuff. So there's a lot of interesting weapons, but I didn't feel like any of them worked for a general-purpose weapon, except for one. A rather meager-seeming weapon that I probably wouldn't have tried if someone didn't suggest it. And that's the Nikonov, or however you pronounce that. It doesn't look fancy. In fact, I think it might even kind of be cheaper than the gun I had before, slightly. Maybe. It's not very expensive. I think it's like 30,000. And yeah, I mean, it doesn't look like anything fancy. The stats are, compared to what I had before, they're pretty similar. But there's one really cool thing about it. Or actually two cool things about it. So one cool thing is that you can attach any scope you want to it. If you notice in the attachments, it says scopes. Whereas normally others, like this, specify PSO series scopes. So you can put any scope you want. The best one I could find for me, as far as like long range goes, is actually the scope I had on before. On my other weapon, so I just plopped that right on. That's why the scope looks the same. Good zoom level. I really wish the center was marked with a different color or something like that, because it's sometimes really hard to tell exactly where the center of the crosshair is. But it's a pretty good scope. And the really, really cool thing about it, though, is this. This is in the text description. Key improvement, blah blah blah, is the introduction of the additional two-round burst mode. It delays the force of recoil until the fired rounds have left the barrel, which, along with the unique 1800 RPM two-shot burst function, increases body armor piercing capabilities of the firearm. A lot of buzzwords, but here's what it means in practice. So there's three modes: automatic, one-shot, and two-shot. So there's the burst fire mode of two shots. And check this out. The two shots actually will... they basically pinpoint one location and only go there for the two shots. As in, you don't have the first shot, and then the gun recoils, and then the second shot happens, and the second shot is now out of place from where you originally aimed. No, if you hold the... what the hell? Don't know what that was. If you hold the button down, both shots will go into the same place. Check it out. So you can see there's a lot of recoil. And if the shots were actually spreading out, then you'd have like one shot here and then the next one would be way up here. And the burst fire mode would be damn near useless. But no, both shots are going right where I'm aiming. It's kind of hard to see. What the... okay. Demonstration over. My gun is lowered. What the... calm down, dude. You cool? Chill. Chillax. Hold on, I need to reload my weapon. Don't be nervous. What are you nervous about? I'm only aiming a gun at your head. So yes, both shots will go basically perfectly right where you aim. I don't have a weapon now. What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Calm yourself. Is this guy still gonna freak out? Eh, he's still gonna freak out. Okay. So you can imagine that... well, against mutants, I don't think that burst fire mode is going to really matter at all. It's functionally pretty much the same as the weapon I had before. I could just turn it to fire only one shot at a time, in which case it functions the same as my previous weapon, but the two-fire burst mode is going to be perfect for shooting at the heads of people. You can just imagine, pinpoint for their head, hold down the button, and you get two shots right in their head. That's great. I think it's going to be really good at taking out people. So even though it's a relatively simple, relatively cheap, and unassuming weapon, I think that burst fire mode is probably going to make all the difference against people. So it's going to be pretty cool. And holy shit, did I really just spend like 10 to 15 minutes just talking before even starting to travel to there? I guess I did. Huh. Lots to talk about. So I think it's time to go. Right? I'm good. Ammo. Yeah, I use a different type of ammo than my other weapon, so I bought a bunch. Pretty much everything. A couple more things to mention, but I'll do that while heading over there. Wait a minute, I'm missing something. Hold on. Yeah, hold on, shit, I'm missing food. I don't have any food. Okay, as expensive as it is, I think I'm just gonna buy a freaking MRE. 22,000? Oh my god, I don't wanna pay that. It's so expensive, it can make me cry. 22,000. Is that worth it? That doesn't seem worth it. That seems way too expensive. Isn't that more expensive than this? It is more expensive than this. I guess you save the weight, but... Whatever, I'll just take two of those. It's fine. It'll be plenty. So, what was I gonna say? Oh yes, so one of the other things I've done is I've bought a carbon steel plate, or carbon steel plates, apparently it's a bunch of them, in a bundle. So this is the first time I've actually used these plates in my armor. and they're supposed to protect you from damage, I think. But also another thing they do is they actually make it harder for your suit to take damage. So it increases your suit's durability, so... I'm just wearing one plate, and I'm just gonna see how effective it is against damage and how much it saves my suit. To see whether it's significant. Because I don't know, I've never used it before. So we'll have to see. That's pretty much it. I found some epinephrine and that big cache back in Shevchenko. Oh, I'm walking into a very bad place. Let's go wide around the swamp gas death place. Oh yeah, I'm heading back into 10 FPS town, aren't I? I can't wait to try out this weapon. It's gonna be so good, I think. I hope. It's really not too expensive. Again, I've only invested like 30 to 40,000 into it, if you count ammo. It's not that big of a deal. I've still got 220,000 left. Is it about to be nighttime? No, it's 6 a.m. It's the morning. Okay. And what a morning it is. Look at that. Look at those sun rays. Beautiful. Enjoy the sunrise before I die, over and over. Also, I was looking up the locations of the tools that you need for like fine work and calibration and whatnot. Just the general locations. I didn't want to know necessarily exactly where they were, but I seriously need more tools. I got one tool above basic for the guy back at Skodovsk, and then I got the basic tools for Nitro. But I'm kind of missing the in-between stuff, and it's kind of all spread out, so I want to know, alright, where are the tools? I want to upgrade my stuff. And from what I read, at least in an older version of Misery, there are supposed to be two different tools. I think it was calibration and fine tools. Oh, zombies. Yeah, I think it was calibration and fine tools that are both at Jupiter, I believe, so I'm going to have to go over this place very carefully to figure out where they are. Oh, shit. That didn't sound good. Oh, look at them, they're so cute. Look at them. Going around in circles. Oh shit, it's gonna come for me now, isn't it? It doesn't know I'm here. Alright, let's test out this burst fire mode. Nice. I'll take your leg. If someone tells me break a leg, I'll just break yours. I just realized I haven't loaded this. There's a little grenade in this thing. Alright, are they coming for me? I just thought of a music video or something. You know, a bunch of dancers all doing like a synchronized dance. What the fuck? Who are you people? Let's see if they're gonna shoot me. Hey guys, what's going on? I guess they're not gonna shoot me. Who are you people? Oh, they're bandits, but oh right, they're the friendly bandits, because I need to talk to them. Although I can't, because the quest is broken. The zombie dance troupe still coming out here? Oh, they took a turn. Oh yeah, I've also got two artifact containers on me. I'm assuming there's gonna be anomalies inside of here. I actually kinda wanted to take all four, but I thought that's probably over the top. Ooh, you know what? A grenade would be perfect here. I believe you can hold down right click to throw it further. I don't know how far it's gonna go, though. Let's hope that's good. Holy shit, that was good. Double tap. Wasn't really necessary, but that was fun. I don't know, that's a pretty good use of a grenade, I think. They're easy to take out, but it would have taken a lot of bullets. A lot of rounds. Whoa. What the... the fuck did you come from? Jesus. Right. Well... not sure how much that improves the durability of the suit. Maybe the steel plates are more for protecting your suit and protecting you against bullets than protecting you against, like, blunt damage and physical damage. Because it's kind of fucked now. To the point where I think I'm just gonna reload. Note to self, avoid getting hit in person. Buy something. If a mutant so much as breathes in your direction, your suit will now be ruined. Oh, you're aiming a different direction. That's unfortunate. Let's try this again. Did I get it right? No. No, I did not. I think they're looking at me. I don't even need to double tap them, to be honest. I can just shoot them once. Look, he's sidestepping. What is he doing? What are you doing? You're supposed to come towards me, not next to me. Fucking cat. Where you at? Nick Stallion. It's a poor name if I've ever seen one. What the fuck? Where am I getting shot from? The fuck am I getting shot from? How's my suit? Wait, what? There's no way my suit's below 85%, are you kidding me? Look at that thing. How the fuck can that be below 85%? It's like 90%. I don't get it. Okay, who shot me? Who? Hello? Okay. Whatever, I've got repair equipment back at base. There's no way that's below 85%. No fucking way. None. Better make a hard save here. I think I'm about to have to buy a new suit anyway, because I think you need the Seva suit to go to Pripyat. So, honestly, even if this thing gets totally trashed, it's probably not that big of a deal. I don't like the fact that I can't see out of my visor very well now, though. That's a bit annoying. So, where do I... actually, you know what? Let's go do this. I'm not sure if it actually leads inside of Jupiter. Whoa. Oh, there's more. Hold on, let's take care of this problem. Wow, they are dumb. They're shooting even though they can't see me. Right, well, I'll let them have a party. But yeah, let's go to this tunnel. I forgot I was gonna do that first. I'm not sure if it just leads next to Jupiter, and like it's a dead end at the tunnel, or if it actually goes underneath. We're about to find out, though, and it's in the area. Should be some fun mutant action. Hmm. Potential stash? Hmm? Hmm? Night vision. Yes. God, I do not like having my suit all fucked up. I don't understand why I can't repair it. That is not below 85%. I think you should go around. Hmm. This seems like a disturbing place. I don't like it. There's something about this place. I feel like I'm caged in here. Hmm. Whoa. There is an artifact. Whoa. Oh. I thought it was inside. I didn't expect it to fall. Hi. Aw, it's a little meat junk. Also, I think I just heard some sort of demonic being gurgling inside. Let's listen for a second. Shh. Oh my god. There's something in there. It doesn't sound happy. Okay. This is gonna be fun. What do you think it is, controller? I hear it. Oh shit. It's one of those... the hell is it called? A burr? I don't know what they do, because I killed the other one with a grenade. I never actually fought it, really. Okay. Shit, I didn't right-click. Fuck. Oh well, close enough.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Why was that so loud? Why is that so loud? Die, die, die. I don't know what you're doing. But fucking die. Is it dead? Whoa, why's my screen going all weird? Is there a poltergeist in here? Whoa, what is that? What is that noise? Either I didn't kill it, or there's another one. Yeah, there's two. Wow, that actually wasn't too bad. I'm kind of amazed. Let's not break my legs. Whoa. Oh yeah, that happens when you get near him, right? He's got a Ukrainian Maxim on him. What the hell? Lonely, lonely mutants. There's gotta be a stash down here or something, right? It's too big of a place for there not to be one. Decorated jewelry box. Also, I got its skin. Oh, apparently it's a small box full of woman jewelry. I've always wanted woman jewelry. Let's see what this does. It's kinda terrible. It's actually really, really bad. But probably quite valuable. This is a rare scientific specimen after all. So yeah, there's gotta be something down here. Oh god. The lag. The lag. I'm getting too close to Jupiter. Ooh, here we go. It's funny, the thing I'm most excited about all of this is the food. Damn it. Accidentally double shot. Whoa. There's action right outside. Yeah, it's not gonna open. Gotta go back out the way I came in. Actually ate a lot of my ammo. In fact, I think I need to repair my weapon. ...89%. Yeah. Yeah, let's repair it. Gotta keep this baby in tip-top shape. Okay, who the hell is shooting outside? I don't see anyone. Anyway, back to Jupiter. You know, I don't even think I'm gonna be able to handle the entirety of Jupiter. Oh, must have been them. I don't think I'm gonna be able to handle. Wow, good job. I'm kind of tired right now, if you haven't noticed. I'm gonna go to bed in probably about an hour. So I'm kind of... Yeah, I'm pretty damn tired. But anyway, oh, hi. I was going to say... Hold on, I lost my train of thought because I think I'm watching a zombie walk backwards. Which is kinda neat, but you kinda need to die. Did you actually hit me? You fucker. Tadpole. Oh, there's more. Everywhere. I don't even remember what the hell I was saying before. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a lot of them. Oh, at least the weather got... Oh my god, my suit's totally fucked. Shit's broken. Oh well. Rest in peace, suit. Okay, you know what? Oh, Jesus Christ, how do I aim that? Fuck that. Good enough. How am I supposed to use this? I don't know where that's gonna go. Come on. There's so many of them. There's even more. Ah, they're all in the bushes. I can't see them. Thanks for the help. I guess I don't need to shoot them. Thanks, buddy. You're missing one. What the fuck? Hi. Support squad. Thanks. Oh, you're gonna start looting the bodies, aren't you? Well, it's not like they have anything worth a damn, anyway. Sock. His last name is Sock. Long John. Never mind, that's the poor name. Long John. Whoa. Welding goggles. Neat, but not very valuable. Whoa. I'll take that. Cleaning kit. Okay. Well, everything's going swimmingly aside from my suit. Oh, there's another one. Save your life. Now you owe me money. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get... I don't think I'm gonna be able to get the entirety of Jupiter explored. In this episode, it's gonna have to wait. Alright, so apparently there's documents here. Might as well start somewhere. How do I enter? Gonna need to go back for more ammo soon. I probably have to get in here from the inside, right? So I probably gotta go around here. That's my guess. They're so damn quiet. They just shamble out. Silently. His last name is Rocker. Okay, yeah, I can just go in from here. Oh my god. Oh shit. I'm just thinking. Two toolkits. Or, yeah, toolkits. Hidden somewhere in here. Just look at all the places they could be. There's no way I'm gonna find them all. I might not even find one of them. Especially now with my fucked up suit where I can't even see out properly. Let's try for the documents, though. This place is creepy. Should I go night vision? Whoa. Is that an anomaly? Shit, I can't read the display. There we go, that is an anomaly. Check over here first. Gotta be in the lookout for stashes. I was about to say, that's the burning moss stuff. Gotta avoid it, and then I got burned. Ooh, tools? No. Some tobacco and what the hell else? What is this? It's a dead Geiger counter. Are there any living Geiger counters or are they all dead? Really? I think it was that close to it. Alright, well, I'm about to go up a level, so before that, let's check out this anomaly. There's no artifact here. This continues on over here. So what is in here? This place scares me. Ooh, is that... Investigate the repair workshop of the Jupiter plant, okay. And where's that? Right next to the crash site, apparently. Cool. Still need the documents from the administrative section, though. It's time to go upstairs. This place has so many levels. Okay, wait a minute. So there's nothing upstairs, like it's just a dead end. Upstairs on this side, what about the other side? Because there were stairs over here too. They should eat again. Dead end, too. Alright, well, if it's a dead end on this side of the stairs, it's probably the same on the other side, I'm guessing. Get that shit out of here. Whoa. Guys? Hello? 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 Dude! They don't give a flying fuck. I thought they were trying to protect me. They do not give a shit. Oh, they're about to. Are they deaf? They're being shot at by a group of four zombies. He just got hit. What the hell? What? then. Down. My suit is so fucked. Yeah, those plates do not do much. He's screaming in pain, but he's just standing up. I want to go loot that guy's body. I need to take a stim pack. Alright, I'll use the improvised stim pack. It's cheaper than the military. Yeah, this suit's totally fucked. How far does this go up? Ah, it keeps going. Check out this level. Okay, that makes it way easier to see. Oh, there we go. Easy as that. Ooh, there's more. Apparently I don't need them, I can't even take them. Whoa. Hello. What's there? Drug-making kit, and Mossberg 500 short. Fully repaired? Oh, the thing's fucking broken. Screw that. Cool. Look at those dirty, nasty notes. Looks like they've been rubbed in dirt. Administrative documents. It's like someone put them inside of the fireplace. Give him a good rubber app. Whoa! Fuck, I quicksaved it like as soon as I got shot. Ugh. You. Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? What are you? Mercenary. Skull. You dick. My suit is so fucked. Nyx, did not expect that. Alright, let's check out the rest of this building. I was thinking I was gonna take on, like, the entirety of Jupiter, but in reality, I think what I'm gonna take on is this and this one building. And then I'm pretty sure that's gonna be it. There's way too much here. Armor piercing. These assholes think they can take me. I actually keep forgetting to use the double tap thing. I'm trying to single shot, which is not what I should be doing. Stimpak, I'm gonna need that. Oh, what is this? Side dog fur. I'll keep it, I guess. Not sure if it's worth the wait. Does this thing support silencers? It does. I'm sure I've got the right one back at the base, but I didn't take it with me. Forgot about that. I should have that. Doggies! I think Are they coming up? Oh god. Oh god. Are they coming up? Can they come up? Can they come upstairs? Wait! They're mauling somebody. They're mauling the assholes trying to kill me. Yeah, fuck you guys. Couldn't happen to more deserving pieces of shit. Wait, I have 3 types of ammo for this? No, 2 types. This is armor-piercing stuff, right? Yeah. They're having a fun time down there. I'm gonna continue to explore up here. Never mind, I guess my exploration has come to an end. Try the other side just in case. Probably mirrored. Yep. Holy shit. My stamina, again. Oh, Jesus! Well. Never let your guard down. So hard to hear them. Come on. Double tap, motherfucker. Oh my god, you have a lot of stuff. Hold on. Thing is, I just totally gave away my position, which means more, if they exist, are probably coming. Yep. Did I hear a shot? What was that? Let's go loot this body up here. Should be safe. Weapon parts. A weapon maintenance plus 10. That is damn good. It's also damn heavy. Mixed nuts! Actually, I'm gonna eat that right now. Oh god. Oh, fucking hell. I saw my idle weapon animation moving, and I thought it was somebody behind, coming up the stairs. Black's PDA. I guess Black has 2 PDAs? Why are there 2 of them? One message stands out among a handful of others. The sender is called Jackal, and the message reads, "My man at the Research Institute will..." Oh, fuck. I did it again. Freaked me out. Wait. That's footsteps. That's the sound of footsteps. Above me. Or below me? I can't tell. Fuck. I think it's above me.
Так, сейчас погляди. Гуд, а то что добро пропадать?
Where the fuck? It's gotta be in the ground floor, I guess. Alright, well, I guess I'm safe. For now. My man at the Research Institute will recommend that you lead the expedition. He will have to hire your boys to guard the bunker. That will make things easier for you. Remember, the client doesn't want any information about the operation of X-designated objects to reach the scientists. If it does, we will not be able to leave the zone. Don't let me down, Black. Doesn't want the scientists to know something. Alright, I think I hear him down here. Wait. Are they even hostile? Who are you? Excuse me, sir!
Слушай, не грузи, а? Вон главный стоит, его и
спрашивает. Oh, your freedom. Could have used you a little while ago. And you just took all the shit, didn't you? Fine, I'll take a hoof and money. Hate it when these assholes steal my work. I killed that dude. That's a guy in fucking exoskeleton armor, and I shot him. In a scientist's suit. Like, I pressed the scope and managed to look through this scope and sight in to shooting his head. And I pressed the scope against my friggin' ecologist suit. Like, I can't even see in the damn thing properly. I can't even put it to my eye. I have to put it to the outside of this gigantic bubble. But I did it. I earned that kill. And then this guy just steals it. What a dick. Right. So, I've conquered Jupiter. And by that I mean the tunnel and this single building. Hey, dude. What's going on? Zombies? Zambies? That's just a bunch of zombies. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm running. Oh shit, I can't shoot that because I'm gonna fucking kill him. My friend. And then you'll hate me. Forever. Lurch your way to the tree. Everything's good. Whistle. Someone sounds like they're in pain. Food. Ooh. Yum. Nothing like a nice meal while staring at a body. I shouldn't even care about shotgun ammo, who gives a shit? Oh, Max Cynic! I actually don't have a medkit. I have stim packs, but I don't have a medkit, man, I'm sorry. I'll take your gun, though. Ew, it's not in good condition. You can have it back. There you go. I actually feel really bad for him. Oh, listen to him. He's coughing up blood. I can't help him, though. I don't have a kit. Oh, damn. I've got so many stim packs, but I can't use them. It has to be a medkit. Right? I can't even use the scientific stim packs? No, I can't.
Чувак, мир. Стул спрячь, ага.
Okay. Godfather, was his last name? A judge. Right. It's time to head back. I thought I'd be able to conquer Jupiter in one run, and I was extremely wrong. I was able to conquer about 1/10 of it. Yeah. It's gonna be a multi-run thing. I mean, look at this. Look at how much I explored. Right out here, I explored the tunnels, and I explored this one building, and already... look at this. Look at all of this. This is insane. Also, my suit is broken. I think I'm just gonna have to buy this Eva suit. Just break down and buy it. I was about to walk off the edge. Actually, is there an artifact here? Hi. Oh, shit. What does it even matter? My suit's so broken, who cares? Right, I'm just gonna jump. There's a scientist doing readings here. I admire that. Have you found anything, friend? Anything to report? What's your business? Either dying or finding artifact and a ticket home. Cool, what have you got? I think I'm gonna run away now, I hear shooting. Oh, is that like the scientist's bodyguard? This looks like a bad situation. I'm gonna leave now. Like, there's people holding guns, acting aggressively, moving towards my location. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I was just thinking, maybe there is actually an artifact here. But it's just one that my old detector couldn't detect. Let's check. Aww, poor fleshies. No, I don't see any artifacts. Man, I know, when I get like a really big block of exploration in for the Jupiter plant, I'm probably gonna end up injecting myself with this epinephrine. No, that's a drug making kit. Where is it? Here? There it is. Oh yeah. Please don't shoot me. I'm not even sure if that's a rival faction. Hold on. Are you the rival faction? I joined Freedom, right? Are you duty? I can't even talk to you. Well, actually, no. I mean, I didn't really join the faction. I just became friends with them.
Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Подходи, брат. У меня как.
Okay. What the hell? Meat chunk. I should go to the scientists, though. Ammo-related stuff should go to Bone Setter. He pays way more money for it.
Что-то ты бледный.
Jesus, that's a lot of money. Not sure who pays more money for the hides. Actually, that'd be the scientists, wouldn't it? Probably. You can have these. I don't care about them. I'm not sure if I really care who pays more for what. I don't know. Let's see this one. Alright, so 4,200 for the tobacco.
Будь здоров.
Let's see if a wine pays more.
Что скажешь, брат?
Not sure if it's worth the effort. I don't want to micromanage it too much. Oh wow, he pays way less. Okay. Shit, I'll just sell pretty much everything to Bone Setter. Take my stuff, man. Which one's dead? This one's dead. You can take that. Have fun with it. Journals, yeah. Money. Meat. The hell is this? Oh yeah, decorated jewelry box. You can have that too, man. Use it for your medicine. All the drugs, of course, go to him. Oh my god, this stuff adds up. 27,000. Actually, I'm gonna keep this grenade. Cuban cigar. Fancy. Alright, what do I have left? A ton of my weight is from hides, I think. Oh yeah, I need to buy ammo. Pretty much need to stockpile ammo every single chance I get. And it's still not enough. I think I'd like probably 300 rounds. Would be nice. So yeah, let's go to the scientists. I also want to pick up my silencer. If I can remember to do that. We'll see if I actually do. And I guess while I'm over there, I'll turn in my stuff. My documents to Herman. Oh yeah, to get my reward from Trapper. Lots of things to turn in. And to think I thought I could take on Jupiter in one episode. Oh no. I love you, but no. Much as I love the fleshies, I don't like dying. Oh my god. I just saw like a 10-dog trail. I'm gonna go inside. I wonder how much it cost to repair this. $59,000. That's about half the price of a Seva suit. No. I can find some new guards for you. Wait, what? I can? That would be good. Okay. Talk to Herman. I didn't even know that was a thing. Okay. Hold on, let me sell my stuff. Oh, don't move. There you go, buddy. There you go. Give him the meat chunk. I've got another one that I have stored back at my main storage container for the quest that I have here, so I don't need to keep this one. Why am I gyrating? That was weird. Yeah, like, why am I gyrating right now? And what in the hell is going on outside? Okay, amongst the oh, it's all the dogs! Oh, I gotta see this. They came back. The huge trail of dogs I saw came back. I wanna see. Oh my god! Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Holy fuck. Oh my god. I told you I saw like a 10 dog trail of dogs. I think there's more than that. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. I lost count. Oh my god, those poor guards. Like, all of the guards are just running away. They were all up here and all around here and they're all gone. Can they die? If they can die, they're gonna die. Oh. Maybe not. The pseudo-giant just got down. Actually managed to take it down. I'm impressed. Now they just have to deal with the dogs. Huh. Good luck with that. I kinda wanna go over there to collect like 1,000,000 hides, but I don't think I care that much. So, what was I doing? Documents of the Jupiter plant? Mm-hmm. Whoa! Money, medkits, stimpak, epinephrine, anti-radiation drugs, psi block. Nice. I was attacked by mercenaries while I was looking for documents. Here's their PDA. What the hell? Thank you very much, young man. That sounds like something this guy maybe would say to me. Even he looks fairly young, but this guy looks like my age or something. He looks like, what, 25? Seems strange to call me young man. What happened to your guards? I don't know, they just disappeared. I could find you some new ones. Okay. Cool. Find reliable people. They just disappeared, he said. I think they got attacked by like 10 dogs and... Ooh. 10 dogs and a pseudo-giant. So it's kind of excusable, I think. Do I just want to buy the suit now? I should probably just buy the damn suit now. Yeah, alright, I'm just gonna buy it. Boom, done. It remakes the sound every time we put it on, huh? Alright, so at the moment it has way better protection than most things, because this suit is broken. But in general, compared to it, compared to this, it actually has much worse protection against everything except armor. Everything against, except for, like, rupture and bullets and attacks and whatnot. But when it comes to, like, anomalies and environmental damage, it's not great. It's not bad, but it's not great. It's still one of the best things you can get for that, though. And it's got a bit more armor. So what should I stick in there? It's only got two slots unless I upgrade it. I don't know. Definitely wait. Another armor slot, I guess? It didn't seem to do much. I don't know, I just hope it's more durable. I'd like to be able to take a couple shots without it completely falling off of my shoulders. I wonder what happened over there. Did everything die? Something had to have been left alive. So I'm gonna go see if Nitro can upgrade the number of slots that the suit has. Because that would be really nice. Yeah, having this extra suit in my inventory is extremely heavy. How much does it weigh? 15. Let's go get my reward from Trapper, too.
Здоров.
Ooh, bunch of stash coordinates, some money. Okay, any additional quests you have for me? Doesn't look like it, just tips. Whoa. Asking him about weapons. There should be a powerful Browning rifle hidden somewhere in this area. It's called the Green Dragon. Leave Yanov and go west. West. So... Kobachi? Or the stash? Hmm. I doubt there's actually a good weapon. I've never found, in a stash, a good weapon. I found a broken shotgun. That's about it. Stow this thing away. Need to repair my weapon. Don't think I have any more. Oh yeah, I do. Here we go. Oh wait, no, that's not the stuff I need. No, I need something else. Some other gun oil stuff. Wait, is this? Yeah, this is usable. Here we go. Oh, perfect. 8%.
Let's
see if there's some more ammo I can get. Please tell me if restocked. You haven't, have you? Nope. It's okay, it doesn't matter. Yeah, my weight's not doing too good now with these limited slots. Go talk to Nitro. Oh yeah, documents. Here you go. Nope, nothing of interest. Okay. Oh wait, you can't do the number of slots? Oh, that's here, it's a higher tier, okay. Armor plus 5%? Sure. It's a lot of money. Should I be spending it? I don't know. What the hell? There we go. Suit durability. That's good. And this too, why not? Money! Spend lots of money. I'm pretty sure Ergonom. Someone told me Ergonom doesn't really do anything. So I probably just wasted that money, but whatever. God, it takes so long to manage equipment. It's like, go here, go back there, go back there, go back there, go back there again. And again, and again. Let's keep one. Nah, I can keep all the epinephrine shots on me. They weigh almost nothing. Don't need two of that, don't need two of that. Don't need that. I should sell that stuff. Whatever, I'll just store it. I'm tired of dealing with it. Go away. Just get out of my sight. Don't really need medkits. I've got so many stim packs. And they're kind of heavy. Cleaning thing. Bacon? I'll sell that later. I'll just shove it away for now. Okay. It's looking pretty lean. Shove that away, too. Not bad, not bad. Oh, wait, one more thing. Alcohol. Drinks are actually pretty heavy. Also need to buy another battery.
Aloha!
There we go. I'm gonna have two on me. Since I have night vision, I might go through it much faster. And they really don't cost that much, frankly. Okay. I think that's it. Like, I think I'm prepped to go back again. Which, of course, I'm not doing this episode, but yeah. At least I made a start. Didn't exactly make a good dent in it. Well, I don't know, I made a decent dent in the number of quests. In terms of area covered, though, of Jupiter Plant. I barely did anything. I went here, which wasn't even inside of the plant, and then I went here, and that's it. Like, yeah, I've barely gone anywhere inside of there. It's gonna be a journey, and I need more ammo. That's for sure. Gonna be fun. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and in the next episode I will go back to the Jupiter plant.